Baton's journey took off at the National Stadium, to which it had visited Temutu Province in the east to the Western Province, making a stop at the famous Marowo Lagoon and even to the Sotland Islands in the far west. The Baton was touched by the old and young and surely has captured the hearts of many. The Baton has traveled far and wide, from the mountains to the sea, making visit to schools, communities and villages, with dancing and celebrating the team, challenge, celebrate and unite.